Hi besties, it's Ashley from AMCX Studio, and today we're going to talk about contouring in design space in our newest installment of Cricut in a minute. You're going to be able to take awesome outlined photos and turn them into vinyl ready, beautiful colored illustrations. Here we go. We're going to go from this to this. The first step is going to be to upload an outlined SVG and duplicate it. Select your outline.
Hit contour.
And it's gonna pull up a screen like this.
Hit this button until everything is lit up except for this.
You'll be left with this solid shape. We're gonna duplicate it again and we're gonna turn it green this time because we're gonna pull out the leaves. So let's line it up and hit contour.
This time we're gonna make sure everything is highlighted except for our leaves. You can do that by clicking through this panel or clicking directly on it.
We'll be left with this. We'll repeat the process until we have all of our colors. Now you can leave it and cut from vinyl, or you can flatten it first.